greedy you here for...
No matter, lay out your arms.
Always good, son.
There's a face I've not seen before.
I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself.
But you can see how things have turned out.
The menials have all rebelled.
They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology. I see. From Arena. Thank you. I mean, you're dead. But I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain to ensure the treasured Sword of Morn does not fall into the wrong hands. If you see Arena, do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled his duty. If you see Arena, her father...
I'm in your debt for keeping the sword from Nova.
I'm no longer balance. I've rescued it.
Thanks to you, and devote my remaining day.
Arena has a...
I only hope it remains intact. Thanks to you,
and devote
my... Arena has...
I only hope...
How could this be? My default life with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered.
I'll find them.
The foul wretches responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them.
Rest assured, Arena, it will be done.
I'll find the foul.
I'll hunt them, best assured.
Always. Wonderful. He's boorish, blunt, and couldn't find... There are others of my... If the mood by people, which is why we kept thanks to that. I think this makes us, your people, the Tarnished.